remember, you're probably both in armor doing this. Here, you got it in your knee. You're coming up to grab as you do. I'm pushing this way as I fall back. Like I said, remember, you may be doing this in your Roy, the armor. So getting the knife blade hit against parts where the armor is, isn't a big deal.
Yeah.
They've got to put it between plates of armor. While you're pulling them forward and moving them over to their side, they can't do that. One of those doing something's better than doing nothing kind of things.
Yeah.
Somebody's going to grab you and slam a wakizashi through your chest. Probably the worst thing you can do is just sit there and let him do it.
Yeah.
The most important part is not to get stabbed. So when he's grabbing, you're going to move up. So what I need to do is super slow motion. While you're doing that, I'm pulling back and pushing him to his left as I support myself on the left. Because I've turned my body this way. That gets me off of my right leg, so if he hasn't fallen, boom, then I kick and throw him in the opposite direction. Fall back as you're pushing the arm to your left. Turning your body out of the way so you might get a glancing blow, but you're also pushing him in that direction so that gets you off of your right so that you can kick. And then you've got this push-pull thing that kind of keeps him at a distance so you can throw him onto his back and onto the gut.
Okay.
Cover onto the gut as you come to the stab and move off to this side, grab this one, use the door, go out.
Fall and kick your arm.
intended. Back on the elbow.